Good morning, students. Today we will see our next point, that is on natural gas. See, in the before Diwali vacation, we have started this lesson, that is coal and petroleum. Okay, so in this lesson, what is a coal, coal product and petroleum, how we get petroleum and what are the uses of petroleum product, that we learned in a previous lecture. Okay, so now we will see our next point, that is a natural gas. Now natural gas, see the last time you have drawn diagram also, in that you showed one layer that is known as a natural gas. So see, natural gas is an important fossil fuels which occurs deep inside the earth between two layers of non-porous rock, or it may be found in above the petroleum layer. Okay, so natural gas, it is found in deep inside the earth crust. Okay, so see, then what is a natural gas? So natural gas is a mixture of lower hydrocarbons. Now see here, the one word it is given, that is a hydrocarbons. Okay, see here, hydrocarbons, this is very important. Now hydrocarbons, see, in the next week I am going to tell you about in detail about hydrocarbons, means some basic information. It is termed in organic chemistry. Okay, hydrocarbons, what are the types of hydrocarbons and the series of alkane. Okay, so that we will learn in the next week. In the first lecture only I will tell you about in detail about hydrocarbon. So now you should know about the hydrocarbon means what. See, hydrocarbon means it is the combination of hydrogen and carbon. Okay, hydrocarbon means what? It contains hydrogen and carbon. Okay, then their alkane series is there, methane, ethane, propane, butane, pentane. Okay, so that will be learned in a next lecture. So this natural gas is a mixture of lower hydrocarbon. Now lower hydrocarbon means it contains less carbon and less hydrogen atoms. Okay, so natural gas is a mixture of lower hydrocarbon. Then it consists of mainly methane. See, now these are the alkane series, it is there, that is methane, ethane, propane, butane, pentane, heptane, hexane. Okay, it is according to the number of carbon atom the name is given. Okay, so this we will learn in the next lecture. So here the word, it is methane. Okay, so methane means what? CH4. Okay, means it contains one carbon and four hydrogen atoms. Okay, now you just remember this. Methane means what? It contains one carbon and four hydrogen atom. Okay, then see, it consists of mainly methane, but very small proportion of butane and propane is also present. Okay, mostly it contains methane. See here, it is given the word the lower hydrocarbons, means less carbon and hydrogen. So mostly in natural gas it contains methane, because methane only one carbon and four hydrogen atoms. Okay, and very less proportion of butane and propane is also present. Okay, hydrocarbon specially one topic, in the next week first lecture I will describe you totally about hydrocarbon. Okay, now see the next point, that is it acts as an ideal fuel because it burns with blue smokeless flame without leaving any ash. See, this natural gas is known as a ideal fuel. Okay, why it is known as a ideal fuel? Because it burns with blue smokeless flame. See, regularly we are using gas stove, okay? Gas, it is there at your home also. So that flame is blue flame. Why? Because in the gas cylinder, which gas is present? Do you know butane is present in that? Okay, so it acts as an ideal fuel because it burns with blue smokeless flame without leaving any ash. Means it cannot produce any ash, any no, because it is the smokeless flame. And see, sometimes what happens, sometimes the flame is a yellowish. So you will see on that particular container, the black carbon is deposited. Okay, why? Because now that totally the flame is a change. Means it is not a blue flame, it contains more amount of carbon. So that black layer is deposited, that is known as a carbon. Okay, so this natural gas is ideal fuel because it burns with blue smokeless flame. Okay, now see, in India, natural gas has been found in Tripura, Rajasthan and Maharashtra. Okay, so where this natural gas is found? Natural gas is found in Tripura, Rajasthan and Maharashtra. So this is the some information about natural gas. Hydrocarbons will be learned in detail in the next period. Okay, so now we will see some uses of natural gas. What are the uses of natural gas? So do you understand about natural gas? Natural gas is a combination of, means it is mainly contain a methane and the formula is CH4. So that hydrocarbon series we are going to learn in our next period. So now we will see in a short that is a uses of natural gas. Now see, natural gas is stored under high pressure as a compressed natural gas. Okay, it is stored as a high pressure. See, in our regular home also in the cylinder, natural gas is only present. Why? See, it is a blue flame you observe a daily. So that is known as a CNG, means compressed a natural gas. Okay, and this is used in a motor car. Okay, many buses. Why? Because it is a less polluting gas. Okay, means it produces only carbon dioxide. Okay, when this natural gas is burn in a vehicle, it produces only a carbon dioxide, a gas. Okay, so it is a less polluting agent, so it is used in a vehicles. Now see, natural gas is used as a starting material for the manufacture of number of chemicals and fertilizers. Means when a chemicals and fertilizers in industries, when they prepare, so that time they are using as a starting material this natural gas. Okay, and sometimes what happened, for the decomposition of carbon and hydrogen, this natural gas is used. Means we will get the carbon and hydrogen separately in the absence of air. So these are the some common uses. And see, here I written only some use. If you will get more information about the natural gas and uses of natural gas, write that all the information in your chemistry notebook. Okay, so today our this natural gas topic is completed. So in the next lecture we will see especially about hydrocarbons. So now here we will stop. Tomorrow or in the next week we will continue our next point. Thank you.